Houston has been fantastic.
Rack him up and knock him down. It's the links away.
Another long battle going all the way to the third point.
Ocean of Birdwing is big. That's a lot more than Nas can resurrect. And the Outlaws off the back of their very slick play. We'll take the point. Okay. Cussive Blast. They just pulls himself back in there and sends Hagopun a little message. Over the edge. First rally for Prophet now. The Outlaws might want to try and interrupt this and get into the fight. Oh, that's a big graviton. Everyone's inside it. And Jake Lyman for dinner. That's four. And he'll probably try and chase up a couple more. Close a thought about the resurrect. Jake has five. He's pretty smart about it. He's not just shield bashing ad nauseum, right? Look at that. Nails him straight to the self-destruct.
DMX, right? With double sniper, you can obviously plan your shots much better. You can take another look from Linkster's POV.
Seeing the Overwatch League, I think that's a safe bet to make. Use some of these ultimates, but now they'll gladly do it. And that is a nasty dragon strike. Kellex knows that there is absolutely no point in getting involved at this stage.
Can he stretch it?
Can
I stretch it? Can I pick all of them? Because it's an impressive turnaround from where he once was in the previous
game. Oh, Jake! Yeah, you see it. What now?